morning. I'm Kira Obradovich, and I am a data dissemination specialist. The Census Bureau collects disability data every year on the U.S. population, where you can discover characteristics such as disability type or median earnings in the past 12 months for people with a disability versus without a disability. In this data gem, we will show you how to access these data. Let's get started.
Hi, I'm Mary Leisenring, and I'll be demonstrating this tool for you today. In 2022, 13.4% of the population had a disability, but the Census Bureau also offers data on the population with a disability for characteristics such as sex, age, race, and type of disability. To get these data, go to data.census.gov. We can begin our search by either using the advanced search or simple search bar. To begin, let's search disability for all states in the search box. Note that you can type your search and click enter or click the search icon to the right. Or you can use the microphone icon to search. Let's try that. Clicking on the icon, I will say disability for all states. And the tool will take me directly to the results page. Also note that you can modify the accessibility settings using the blue circle icon at the bottom left of the screen. Once you've conducted the search, note that this tool displays the filters or variables on the left. Here, we can confirm we have selected two variables, disability and the geographic variable for all states in the U.S. Next to the filter panel, there is a list of all related tables from the American Community Survey, or ACS for short. Keep in mind that the ACS data are published every year, so you will see multiple years of data you can explore. The table ID will remain the same over time, making comparisons from year to year easier to analyze when using the ACS 1 year or 5 year estimate. Be sure to only compare non-overlapping data sets such as 1 year to 1 year and 5 year to 5 year. So let's start by selecting table S1810 and then the Tables tab. In this table, we have quite a bit of information. As we scroll through the rows of the table, we find data for sex, race, Hispanic origin, age and type of disability by detailed age. Across the columns, this information is sorted by state. This table reflects disability type by key characteristics such as hearing and visual difficulty by age. Now let's explore table S1811 from the table list. It's one of my favorite tables featuring economic characteristics that allow you to compare the population with disabilities with the total non-disabled population. This table has a wealth of interesting data, such as counts and percents on income and employment related characteristics, such as poverty status, earnings in the last 12 months, and whether the population is working in private industry or the government, data on the industry of employment, on commuting, and more. If you are interested in doing comparisons from year to year, you can choose your product in two ways. One, expand the product list using the plus icon under your table from the table list, or you can select it from within the table itself by clicking the down arrow to the right of the table name to select a different year or different data set to review. Notice as I select ACS 1 year products from different years, the data changes. You can also change your view by going to the tabs above the table and select more tools, and then select Map. The title at the top of the map tells us what is shown. Right now, The map displays the total civilian non-institutionalized population, 16 years and over, who are employed. If you want to change what's being displayed in the map, click on the box containing the current variable name, employed, located above the map to the left. Scrolling down to the dimensions section, you can select with a disability or without a disability. Let's select with a disability, and I will leave it on percent. Click anywhere outside of the variable selection box to close the overlay. Now, we see the percent of those who are employed with a disability who are age 16 and over for each state.
To check out a variety of helpful resources the Census Bureau offers on the topic of disability, check out www.census.gov/topics/health/disability.html to find out about the surveys collecting disability data, a library of publications, infographics, and working papers, and more. If you enjoyed this data gem and want to see more videos like this, visit census.gov/academy and subscribe.